This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute. Steffi Graf is arguably the best women's tennis player ever to have lived. Some of her records have not been broken and will not be broken anytime soon, especially the prized Calendar Year Grand Slam. The Calendar Year Grand Slam is the most difficult feat in tennis. This is why no woman has accomplished this since Steffi, and no man has accomplished this since Rod Laver. In addition to the Calendar Year Grand Slam, Steffi Graf dominated at the Grand Slams from 1987 to 1999. In all, Steffi featured in 31 Grand Slam finals during her career, winning a whopping 22 of them. Steffi finished as the number one player in the world 8 times. To add to that amazing number, she also won the year-end championships 5 times, 107 singles titles, 2 Fed Cup wins, 1 gold medal for singles and 1 bronze for doubles at the 1988 Olympics, and 1 silver medal at the 1992 Olympics. Did this all before she turned 30. And on top of the above list, let's not forget she's married to Andre Agassi, another all-time tennis great. Both Graf and Agassi have been inducted into the Tennis Hall of Fame and hold 30 Grand Slam singles titles between the two of them. They are basically tennis royalty. Like always, don't forget to jump on the Tennis Pal app to stay up to date on tennis news, find groups of friends to play with, and get a virtual coach to help with your tennis game.